want to give blessings to my ex-wife, Whitney Houston.
Whitney Houston's former husband, Bobby Brown, has paid tribute to the star at a concert just hours after her funeral. Bobby briefly appeared at the ceremony in New Jersey before heading off to the show in Connecticut. The two were married for 15 years and have an 18-year-old daughter together.
Whitney Houston. I love you.